Namal Rajapaksa, who arrived in Kandy, visited the temple of the Tooth Relic and called on the Mahanayaka of the Malwatu chapter of the Siam sect, Most Venerable Thibbatuave Sri Sumangala Theru. After obtaining blessings, he spoke to media.
I think there is good competition within our party to choose a presidential candidate. We have many options. We have entrepreneurs, businessmen, owners of media institutions. Some even claim that they are the ones who created our party. We have many options, so we can choose a good candidate. My personal stance is that none of us are non-partisan. I am part of the SLPP. I believe Ranil Wickremesinghe represents the UNP. But such an understanding can be reached when running for an election, so it is a decision that he and his party should reach. If we are to support that decision, it is a decision that the group has to reach and not a single person.
Ranil Wickremesinghe janadhipathiyata kisima davasaka chandeyen me rate janadhipathiwareya bawata patwenna nohakithave thibunu welawae Sri
Lanka. When President Ranil Wickremesinghe was unable to become president of this country through an election, it was the SLPP parliamentary group majority that made him president. If I think of myself as a state minister in the next government, I can also openly say the next candidate is Ranil Wickremesinghe. But as a party, there's a set of policies brought by Mahinda Rajapaksa, and if President Ranil Wickremesinghe agrees to those policies, and if the party decides that Ranil Wickremesinghe is our common candidate, then we are ready to support him unconditionally. There is no issue.
Namal Rajapaksa metthuma janadhipathi apeksha kiyala nothing api nan kondesi viriyata udaw karana ethumata.